heads, flathead with a aftermarket parts and the go-kart, or that we'd call them, mini bikes. The chopper? Wow. Cars here.
You put this in your bag.
Hellions hideout. Nova? What does it say? It's 1928-29. Model A. There we go. I told you Model A. Spelt Canadian. A Model A. The Canadian version of the Model A. Check this one out. Plus, I say, the little rider here. Love that lightning bolt. Wow. There's more of the Hellion stuff here. Big Polara. Wow, that's pretty cool. Oh god, yeah, look at that on the ceiling. He's got the plates. Oh, look at what's. It's like a steampunk theme to it a bit in here. It's neat. I love the creativity. I love it. It's great. The bear, the traps.
So
the bear trap, I wonder if it'll snap on me. Chunk.
No, well it's shot, but yes.
Oh, that's neat. Oh, this is awesome. It's a blade. Big blade. There you go. Which way did I go now? I'll keep going this way. Big dragster. I think the added these on. You think that's why they came with those big white lights like this?
I don't think so.
Don't know. Quite the console. Yeah, I think this was done. This is a 44 delivery deluxe coupe. A 44 deluxe coupe. Interior. It's got glitter. Glitter on the seats. That's cool. Inline six in this. Thank you. Of course. Gangrene. So that's pretty cool. A little look-see around here. Stuff in the middle we have to see. Some of the pinstripping. So this one I've seen many times. He's come to the car shows. And actually it's been here. Stripping, graphic arts, paint, t-shirts.
Greg's all right. So they make sugar.
Another van. I'm going to check these vans out here. A 1989 G20 Chevy, but it identifies as a 1979. Reminds me of the artist Frank Frazetta. If anybody knows the artwork of Frank Frazetta, it's very popular in the 70s. It's like Conan the Barbarian kind of stuff. Let's just have a look at all the stuff in here. Is that a sewing machine? No. It's not a sewing machine. But it's something. Something. Oh, there's Groot. It's got the bike in the back here. Let's see the inside. Yeah, a lot to look at on this. It's got it everywhere. Yeah, pretty neat, eh? So that's a nice little walk around here. I think I've seen everything. That was good. Enjoy? Pretty neat, eh? I'm gonna go check the clothes.